Cool larva only. Mm-hmm. I'm stay here. But okay. The most people the who want stay here.
Okay, they're within the
hot lava. Yeah. I'm here only beside the river.
You'll find a face there, Hansi, huh? Hansi, are you happy?
I'm very happy.
Right. We are in a good place here, huh? Beautiful people, huh?
Yes,
Thank you. Cuckoo.
Berapa lama saudara ada di?
5 months.
Oh,
yeah.
Since September.
September, now.
Last year.
Yeah. 4, going to 5 next month. Anything, but they only cut the distance.
Yeah.
So the purpose of the government is so they feeling they are shape on the, that area like another 3 kilometers. Yeah. So big
so
thing.
What about your village? Is it still okay, the village at home?
My village is the distance is okay, seven, but I'm stay close to the dead river, you know, dead river. So when the raining come down, will big flooding in there. So because I have a kid, like 4 years right now.
What do you do for work?
I have a small business.
Yeah.
Selling satay.
Satay.
Uy, saya lapar.
That's nice.
Satay. Just put the order there. So for support my kid, my family, just a little activity, selling satay.
Hati-hati ada rokok. Hati-hati.
So what you said is like when you first got the news that people were selling their cattle and cows, sheep, and then they had to buy it back later on. What happened?
So people, when the people panic, very panic, because the organization what the one they know about formation the Mountain Agung, they said, night or tomorrow night, everything must empty. So local people start to panic. They sell everything, like cow, everything. Yeah. Then because everyone want to selling.
And then the price went down, of course.
Fall down. For the basically normal price, like 15 million, they sell like 7.
Wow.
And then for the 10 million, they sell like 2 million only. For my father as well.
Your father is a farmer.
Farmer? Yeah. I'm only, this, my business, I don't have time to